guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Glenica Sammy here. In today's video, we are doing something very wholesome. We are going for an intense walk. Babe, what's the trail called? What's the trail called?
The Old Man of Coniston.
The Old Man of Coniston.
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 Connie. Stone.
Coniston, the Old Man of Coniston. Right, close the door. The walk is the trail of Coniston. Coniston. I'm gonna put the name here. That's the trail. My babes is the one who researched it all. It is a 4-hour walk, 4-hour hike. I'm super excited. I'm so excited to burn some calories. The reason for this walk, the reason why I'm gonna be having, you know, very wholesome weekends, no alcohol weekends, and just doing exercise and working on my fitness, is because I am getting married in less than a year. I'm getting married in less than a year. So that is my motivation. I want to be looking like an absolute snack on my wedding day. And I know that in doing these weekends help me achieve my weight loss goal, you know? So enjoy the vlog. The time now is 8:33, if you can see that. I know it's flipped, but 8:33. So we should finish our walk around 12:30, 1 o'clock. Perfect time. Perfect time to finish a walk, you know? You can be in the restaurant for like 1:30. You can be finished eating for like 2:30. And then you can be home for like 4:00. Like perfect, 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 perfect Saturday. So yeah, guys, enjoy the walking vlog. We'll see how I get on. Last time we went on a terrible hike. It lasted like 6 hours and I ended up crying because it was so intense. So we'll see how we go with this one. Bye, guys. It's rained. I have a cold now. It has really been something. This has been so tiring. We are 500 feet high. 500 meters high. We have 300 meters to go. If you can see, it is. We're so high, but I mean, we're sort of like further out now, so you can't really see. But we started way before that lake. It's been hard. It's rained. I nearly cried at one point because it was just like endless incline, but we're getting this done. I can't even hold you guys. That's how much it hurts. Anyway, there's my babes. So babes, give us a wave. I'm prepared. I've got these like massive boots on, so I'm all good, but it's just, it's basically like being on the Stairmaster for 4 hours. That's how it's felt. Actually someone fishing here. I don't know if you're allowed to fish. Can you see? Where is he? There. I didn't realize you could fish here. It's always lovely when you get an excuse to stop walking, eh? We are just under 700 meters high. It is beautiful where we are, but I feel like on camera it doesn't really, it's not really giving off the scenic look because of all the clouds. According to Google, we're 5 minutes away. You don't know how happy I am to see this. 5 minutes away? Amazing. I've been doing this for hours, since like 8:30 this morning. It is nearly 11:30, so we've been walking for 3 hours. Our destination. See you, babe. Our destination is right there.
You can see all the people. Right there, the person in orange. So I cannot wait to get to the top. We've said that we're not gonna stop until
we get there. So I wanna put you guys away and show you Old Man Coniston. What's his name?
Old Man of Coniston.
Old Man of Coniston. Okay, bye guys.
Green van. I can't wait. I'm gonna get a 99p flake, or might even get like the double chocolate with like the sprinkles and the strawberry syrup. Oh my gosh.
Hello.
Do you do like a flake? Two scoops, yeah.
I have different flavors. That's...
Can I get the vanilla and the strawberry one, please?
Thank you.
I do not care that I'm eating ice cream in the rain. I'm not bothered. I am just, I'm happy.
Guys, we are done with our walk. That was probably the hardest, in fact, no. The walk that we did, I'd say about like 9 months ago, was the hardest walk I've ever done. What's it called, the Coniston? I'm changed. I have cleaned myself as best I could because I was sweating. I was sweating, dripping in rainwater too. That walk was so hard. That walk was so hard. In terms of the number of walks that there are in the Lake District, there's over 120 walking trails. So yeah, I feel like I did well. I'm absolutely shattered. I'm ready for just like a really nice latte. I also want an orange juice. I also want some water, and I really want something hearty. I want like a Sunday roast, even though it's a Saturday. I feel like that's the mood that I'm in. A Sunday roast or some like a nice lamb dish. That's what I'm really looking forward to. Some roast potatoes, some gravy. But we will see what's in store because apparently everything is closed. And it's only, I say it's only, it's half three now. So we have been, and we started this vlog at 8:30. Guys, I have really put in a shift. Can I show you how many calories I've burnt as well? It's not a joke. Wow. You see that? Focus. Boom. 1,940 calories. Amazing. I feel good. Tired though. So yeah, I will see you next at the food place.
So much for watching. Wow, I am so full. I'm proud of myself. I didn't order a glass of wine because wedding body is needs to be pending at this point. I can't keep gaining weight at this point.
Thank you so much for enjoying this wholesome lakes video. I enjoyed filming it. My babes enjoyed recording as well. I can't wait to look back on the footage. But yeah, I will see you in my next video.